memory.
Memory file identification. 0H-3N0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Thank you.
detected active intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive program detected. Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive program detected. Intrusive program detected. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go. That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory.